Grant Hancock hit the wall over in turn number two. There was some fire seen at the conclusion of the crash, but it quickly was extinguished. And now the safety crews work on extracting Grant Hancock from the car. We see them with the jaws of life peeling the roof of the car back. They're going to try to bend it. You see their feet, and they're trying to bend the roof. So right now, there it's bending. Up. You just described to me what it feels like to hit the wall in a race car running about 150 miles an hour.